In this game, children extend, or continue, a pattern. There are lots of different types of patterns that can be extended. Some repeat over and over again in a line, while others grow bigger or get smaller as they continue. In this game, we'll be extending a shape pattern made of pattern blocks, but you can use any items that you have enough of to make and then extend a pattern. To start, create a pattern with at least two repeating units. Here, my repeating unit is rhombus trapezoid hexagon. Then say, I started this pattern. Can you continue it? Can you extend the pattern? And see if they're able to figure out what comes next. Sometimes it's helpful to chant the colors or the shape names out loud, like blue, red, yellow, blue, red, yellow, blue, red, yellow. As children continue the pattern, watch to see if they're able to recognize the pattern's repeating unit. This shows that they are figuring out what's repeating in the pattern. And you can help kids talk about patterns and repeating units by asking, how did you know what comes next? They might say they started at the beginning of the pattern and chanted each shape to know what came next. Or maybe they knew the repeating unit was rhombus trapezoid hexagon, so they added one more unit to the pattern. Asking, how did you know? Can help you see where children are in their patterning skills. You can eventually move on to more complex patterns, like patterns that grow by one block each time, or even two blocks. And children often love to make really, really long patterns. So be sure to have enough space and materials to keep going.